Orlando Bloom's actor name actually comes from a childhood word game. He was only 16 when his newly signed Hollywood agent suggested he come up with a catchy name to light up marquees and movie posters. And so, Bartholomew remembered his first pet, a cocker spaniel named Orlando, and the street he grew up on, Bloom Drive. And the rest,
Orlando Bloom,
is history.